Oh.
Tweener.
He got it. He had to smile as he did the last time that he had that shot and made it happen. Even Anacone has to enjoy that one, and the crowd sure does.
Well, let's go back to last year when he was in the semifinals and he pulled this off towards the end of the match. And now...
against Djokovic.
Yeah, so. And he drills this. And you're looking for a signature shot on day one, and this is it.
What a great look from Deb Bull on that. Just kind of rolled his eyes.